few top tips for great British hospitality, as well as a few things to make hospitality special, I believe, is to know your product, to know your brand. At the end of the day, the people that are coming to you, they might know everything about the brand, or they might know nothing about the brand. Product knowledge is also important, because we're trying to let people know that we know what we're talking about.
Attention to detail, personal attention, obviously when it comes to the concierge, you know, discretion.
The welcoming and the fact that we are all very focused on the guests.
To make every guest feel special, specifically in this hotel and of course for the Vere, we tend to, and what we really try to do is we treat every single guest as an individual. From the moment they walk into the building, we really want to make sure that we understand their needs and what they really expect of us as a hotel and as a hospitality provider.
It's the welcoming is the main part. The welcoming, like the guest comes through the door, you have to have a cracking smile, even if you're in a bad mood, but those are the rules of the hospitality.
What I think makes great hospitality is making the guests feel as they are away from home but still in a homely environment. It's very important that they feel loved when they come to a place like Cameron House. My one great top tip for hospitality would be to treat people as if they were coming to your home, but at the same time something that's a little bit extra special to them.
British hospitality has a number of years been one of the tops around in the tourist industry. It's a big stage for us, and when we're on stage, we flaunt it, and we show just by smiling to each and every one of our guests.